you're a shiny boy. You're my best friend, another half, my confidant, and my true love. You came into my life unexpectedly, and our connection was instant. I'll forever be grateful you lost your keys at American Junkie all those summers ago. You're the strength I didn't know I needed, and the joy I didn't know I lacked. I love your kind heart and creative soul. I love your ability to understand me like no one else can. You are thoughtful and caring and never fail to put a smile on my face. But most importantly, you're the love of my life.
Sean was always someone that I looked up to, and he has a big heart for those in his life. I am honestly proud of the man that Sean has become, but I am more proud of the decision to marry you, Kelly.
He is the definition of a true gentleman, and as an older brother, there's not a better example of a man that you want to see your younger sister marry and be with. And for that, I speak for not only myself and my family, but for my father as well. And I know that he would give his ultimate approval to you.
You two are perfect for one another. You have the same personality and complement each other in every way. You're the only couple that I know who will have a full-on dance party with just each other at 2 a.m. You're the first guest to show up at any event and the last to leave. You both mean so much to me, more than you'll ever know. I love how close I am with the both of you, and I've loved watching you two grow together as a couple. I'm so grateful for the memories we've shared and for the memories that we will continue to make.
You can see the love that you guys share, and that is something that a lot of people strive and desire for, and not everybody gets to have. And extremely happy that you guys have found that and continue to share that and grow.
Today, Sean and Kailea take their first steps on a new journey. A journey that brings adventures, challenges, and moments of courage. Marriage brings two people together like nothing else, uniting two people who love each other unconditionally and with endless strength. Today marks the beginning of a new stage in your lives together, a moment that we're all honored to share with you.
As I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to take, as you are loving who you are and who you are yet to become. I will love you and have faith in your love for me through all our years and all that life may bring us.
I promise to be patient and to remember that all things between us are rooted in love. May we travel the world and have many adventures as we grow old together.
I'm gonna cry. It's okay.
Thank you. You're my person, my love, and my life, today and always, till the wheels fall off.